I think there is an obvious improvement, but there is still a lot of room for improvement. I always look for and focus on what fields we can improve on, especially to do more so that this group, which is one of the best groups I have worked with, can help them to continue to fulfill their potential. I think we have not reached the ceiling yet, but looking back at 17 games, I think what Eric best reflects is, if you remember when we started with Toluca and when America came through here, they beat us and we saw that we were not up to their level. They gave us a lesson, but we continue to work. And at this point in the championship, we have reached it. I think that's how you measure progress. I'm not saying that we are better at the moment, but I'm sure that we are in better conditions to compete, which is important for La Liguilla. This is what matters now.